permission to photograph my event. Protest outside the building.
This year, we have collected the stories of patients who were involved in doctors and organizers of ISSTD. These are some of their stories.
Dr. Coley, the president of the ISSTD.
No, you cannot protest.
You cannot protest here.
Coach them in
Fairfax County Police.
I think she's just speaking. She's literally just speaking.
He knowingly allowed police to stay on the hospital floor.
We need to leave now.
Overly medicated and vulnerable women. Dr. Colin Ross, we will never let you forget what you've done. Helen Lactus, when a woman came to you to help her severely autistic son, was being abused by satanic rituals and satanic cults. She was so panicked that she killed him.
This is an illegal activity, so.
8-year-old Jude Mira was on your hands.
We're going to call the police.
Actor will never
yes, so she's speaking out loud. It'll be very interesting.
Richard Hicks, you have elucidated your patients and convinced them that they were abused by satanic cults. When they told you that they were not, you completely dismissed them. Richard Hicks, we will never let you forget what you've done. Bessel van der Kolk, you knowingly published falsified data. The science community will always question their ethics. Bessel van der Kolk, we will always never let you forget what you've done.
It says emergency leave.
Seaburn Fisher, you committed Shorin's fraud, handed your pseudoscience. You admitted this at the 2014 ISSTD conference. Seaburn Fisher, we will never let you forget what you have done.
Oh, you could come back.